no matter what you're doing, your heart is moving and adapting to what you're doing for your entire life.
My name is Zoya Selimi. I'm a postdoc in Press Radwanski's lab.
I'm Louisa Mizesh. I'm a postdoc in the Radwanski lab.
So science is a team sport and takes a village to rear a scientist. Our work focusing on understanding how a particular subtype of a protein ion channel is responsible for maintaining a normal heartbeat. Such a simple question actually requires a large team and a multi-scale approach.
We try to study from the basic, like from the ion channel. Ion channels are these small proteins that are in the membrane and they allow tiny ions to go in and out of the cell. And with these, they create some electrical impulses. We study these electrical impulses, so either in the form of currents or either in the form of voltage, so that we can then identify what is the mechanism of our disease, in this case, the arrhythmia.
Your heart has a pacemaker, a natural pacemaker, and it sets the rhythm for a normal heartbeat. An arrhythmia is when your heart doesn't beat normally. What we're looking for here is how the sodium channels cluster together. Each one of these dots is labeling a sodium channel. In diseased hearts, we find that the sodium channels tend to move apart from each other. This more dispersed distribution of the sodium channels reduces the ability for conduction from one cell to the other. This can result in significant abnormalities in the heart.
We try to use either to repurpose drugs that are already in the market to treat heart disease, or also to explore drugs that are currently in clinical trials or compounds that came into the market recently.
I think, you know, the opportunities that we have here on campus, we're able to actually help advance science, help advance understanding of basic function, so physiology, and then a deeper understanding how can we modulate or help change the course of the disease states or the pathology with the use of agents, so pharmacology and biopharmaceuticals here.
Heart month is an important occasion because heart disease are quite a prevalent group of diseases. They really cause a lot of disabilities among people. Therefore, we want to bring attention to the people to take care of their heart, because the heart is the most important organ in the body, without which we would not be able to be alive.